I'm Rajiv Thomas and I work for Gas South. We are one of the fastest growing companies in the South for natural gas marketing. Security is paramount for us because our customers trust us with a lot of information. When we were looking at taking over our data center and hosting it in-house, the biggest challenges were space and stability of power in our building. And that sealed the idea that this is not a viable option and we had to go to the cloud. When Checkpoint announced CloudGuard, it was completely a seamless transition from an on-prem to a cloud-based solution. It filled in our biggest gap of having a DR solution. Our users could just log in into Azure and everything worked and they didn't have to change anything. We were confident that even if we lost the entire power in our on-prem devices, our call center, which is our bread and butter, could go home, log into CloudGuard in Azure, and be online and continue to service our customers, which is our most important thing. And secondly, they are secure because it's coming through a Checkpoint firewall. But 4 months ago, we had a complete power outage in our data center. The on-prem devices were completely offline. Luckily, we had CloudGuard up and running. We just sent out a very simple one-page instruction to them, and we haven't heard back since. Everybody's still logging into CloudGuard, and it works seamlessly. That saved us a lot of heartache from the business and from the management with the solution in CloudGuard and Azure. Once we moved to the Azure platform and we decided to deploy CloudGuard, we found that the seamlessness with which CloudGuard plugged into the Microsoft Azure Fabric and just seamlessly tied into all the other infrastructure that we had, either IaaS or PaaS, it was day and night difference from all the other technologies that we did a proof of concept on. With the partnership between Checkpoint and Microsoft, it made total sense to just go to the Microsoft Azure Cloud. Any other customer that's thinking of following the path that we took of going from an on-prem to the cloud environment, or as we call it, the digital transformation, it is not a hard road. If you are a Checkpoint customer on top of that, the support that you will get from both Microsoft and Checkpoint makes it a seamless transfer, and it just works exactly the same way and is administered exactly the same way. It integrates into the same client, the users use the same credentials. It is straightforward. There's no learning curve at all. It's a point and click and go. And that was a big selling point for us. For your security people, you will not see any learning curve at all. We in fact migrated 14 servers over a weekend from on-prem physical boxes to the Azure Cloud, set up our own domain during that weekend, and had our users log in on Monday morning. They didn't even know they had changed anything. It was seamless and straightforward. Azure basically is a phenomenal platform. Now, when you bring in world-class vendors like Checkpoint, it is a perfect match. It works out the box and it has all the functions that a physical device has. If you're considering the Microsoft Checkpoint CloudGuard integration and solution, I would definitely recommend you do a POC on it. With Checkpoint, you have the exact same functionality that you have with a physical device available on the Azure platform with CloudGuard. And we just converted that POC straight out into a production in less than a week because we knew exactly what we needed to do. And that was the difference Azure and Checkpoint together in their partnership made to us. And you will find the value that is there in that solution way outweighs anything else that I have seen currently available in the Azure platform. We have benefited greatly from this partnership between the two of them, not only from a product perspective, but also from a support perspective. And the support that came from both the teams together as one, treating us as a customer, is what makes a difference for us. It's a win-win solution for everybody.